morning, everyone. Today, I'm going to show you our English drama. My name is Raya, as the teacher.
My name is Nala, as the best student and mentor.
My name is Satrio, as the new student.
My name is Fatan, as a good student.
My name is Abdullah, as the best student.
My name is Farah, as a best student.
On the beautiful day, there was a new chair who was from another school. When he first entered the classroom, he received bullying from his friend because he was known as an enemy of school.
Hello, good morning, students.
Good morning.
Today, we have a new student. Please introduce yourself.
Hello, my name is Satria. I'm a Strapper student from Jogja.
Hope we can be good friends.
I'm also.
Hi, John.
Yay, you can get people.
Oh, she wears glasses.
Hey, don't bully your new friend.
It's okay, I'll tell you about that.
Yes, sir. Okay, let us begin the lesson.
Papa, why do you want to be my friend? I can play football.
You think I can play soccer? I can only do play soccer.
Finally, Fatan and Satrio become good friends, but Farah has plans to separate them.
Farah, this is bad. Satrio and Farah are already being good friends.
We have to wait until our boss comes.
When the student turned around, he looked at Nala and was surprised because obviously Nala was his only friend.
Nala?
Something young?
Yes, it's me!
Oh, aren't you studying at this school now?
Yes, of course!
Fata, Nala and Satrio become good friends, but because Nala and Abdul so angry to them, they really want to separate their friendship.
Abdul! Oh, no. You have to break their friendship. Okay.
In the plan to make Satrio's friendship broken was immediately known by the big teacher, Mr. Putra.
Hey, all of you, we have to go to the counseling room now.
Thank you for your attention.
Bye. Bye.